How's it going, bros? Alright. I'm start recording na, bros. Nakaset up na lahat. Even myself too, also. And welcome to my reaction content for reaction video part 10. I've lost count na hindi ko po alam kung pang ilang beses na ako nito dito gumawa ng pang react content ko na dito, dito sa YouTube channel nor sa Facebook page. It depends on it na lang, bros. Maybe, well, I guess na umabot na rin na ako nito dito ng reaction video part 10. I think lang, bros. Siguro, nung last pala na ginawa ko pang reaction content is nung last month. Even though na uploaded ko na yan doon sa ano sa Facebook page ko nung for the last December last year, bros. And I hope you can hear me out pala, by the way, ha. I recommend to wear your headset, headphones, earphones, or plug in your loudspeaker dyan sa computer niyo nor whatever po naman ginagamit niyo dyan. It depends on you na lang, mano, bro. So before we start this reaction content right here in this video on Facebook, nasa Facebook po tayo obviously, na make sure na mag-leave a like video na lang kayo na dito sa YouTube channel ko na ito, and subscribe. And also, bros, na don't spam video likes on YouTube, ha? Pagdating sa YouTube, ha? I hope we are clear for that, bros. So, actually, for me, itong video na to na naka-post po to ngayon is I already watched this last time, nor in a few days ago, bros. About neto dito sa, ano, Mean Girls Caught on Cam, Bullying Asian. So, you already know it about racism, bros. Ito naman ay gagawin ko muna neto dito pang react content for my reaction videos on YouTube nor Facebook page, bros. So, pag dyan naman sa Facebook, I have a Facebook page with me. So, baka naman po mag-like and follow na lang kayo before or after. It depends on you. It's all up to you na lang, bros. So, wag na po tayo dito magpatagal na natin dito, even though na I already watched this video in a few days ago. So, let's go, bros. Let's play this video thing, shall we? Let's go.
Bye!
You're about to witness something very dangerous.
Bye!
Oh, and by the way pala, I forgot. Itong video na to galing kay Project Nightfall. Doon mismo sa Facebook. So, shoutout to him or not. So, dito dito, kasi nandito pa tayo sa Facebook, magre-react na ito dito ng videos about racism against dun sa, ano, sa mga other countries. Parang, ina-underestimated tayo as Asian. So, ayun. Let's go back to play na.
Coming from two girls who at first look you wouldn't even expect to be this rude.
I said, do you have a problem?
Because this interaction started out quite friendly.
Hola.
Hello.
¿Cómo estás?
This pop...
Like, bro. Sa simula pa lang, ha? Sa simula pa lang, yung nasa right side, nako, that's not a good sign for me at all. So, let's keep going na lang muna nito dito, bros.
Popular Korean streamer named Gemini Jury was just joining their live stream until the two American girls suddenly replied to her with something mean.
Can you speak English? You don't sound fluent.
A little bit.
You don't sound fluent in Spanish, so...
Why the hate right away?
Why did you join us? We don't want to batter you.
Me?
I'm not sure kung saan to. Is either Omegle ba to? FaceTime nor whatever na lang neto dito, bros. Kaya he's dito pa lang speaking English fluent yung pinag-usapan nila dito sa simulang parte. Part yun, ha, para sa akin, for me, in my opinion lang, ha. Hindi pa tayo magko-compare, hindi pa tayo magde-debate dito. So please lang, ha, parang awa nyo na. So let's keep going lang, bros. Eto na.
Yeah, you.
For some reason, these two girls are irritated by hair just existing there. And Gemini obviously didn't know how to take it.
Okay.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
I know many of you who have been discriminated know this.
Ano yun? What the fuck? Tangina mo pang asar, tangina. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. What the fuck? Tangina. How rude nga. How rude nga. Puta. I know it. That's not a good sign at all, ha? Ano to? What is this? Mag-goodbye ka lang ng ganito? What the fuck? Ano yun? Hala. Ano to?
You don't know how to react, so you just try to act nice. But you end up freezing. And so for Gemini, she went back to her safe space, her language.
Get your ears out of here. Jesus Christ.
And then, the worst part.
Bye!
Hello. Eto bros, as you can see. Bye! Ewan ko lang boss kung magagawa ko to. Hi nako bros. Ito yung worst part. Just like he said on this video. Bye! May pa ganyan pa. Hindi na nga ma-take over. Just like he said, Gemini's need some space. Kaya hindi niya ma-take over. Kung hindi, magsabi lang siya ng Korean word by Anyong. Nor should I say hello or hi. Eto naman tong gunggong na to. You know, so let's keep going, bros.
This is disgusting and sad, and Gemini definitely felt unsafe at this point.
No, seriously.
Is somebody recording this?
I would hope so.
But these two girls still don't care.
Yeah, you wanna go viral, right?
No, we don't care about all that.
Watching this.
We don't care about all of that. Tinanong sa'yo ni Gemini if you wanna get viral. Wala ka rin pake. Ma-viral ka talaga, girl. Girl, on the bottom side na yan. Gemini ask you wanna go viral. Na-recording ba to? Patay kang bata ka. Viral ka na ngayon. I don't know kung ilang buwan ba to or ilang araw ba ito, month nor days. Viral trending ka na. Sikat ka na, American girl. Sikat ka na, hayop ka. You're so fucking racist talaga. That's not a good sign talaga at all. Ewan ko lang, I don't know bakit. Huwag yun ako itanong neto dito.
This I'm really struggling to understand. What did she do to them to deserve such a rude treatment?
We don't care about
Where's
her.
The accent?
I know, huh?
Where's the accent?
Where's the accent? Ewan ko lang, bros, kung nag-rebat na itong mga gunggong dalawa na ito in this video. Like, where's the accent? Accent.
She speaks Spanish, they shut it down. Now she speaks English and they look for the Korean accent. No matter what you do, truth is, you can never...
Para sa akin, bros, ha, for me, si Gemini nor Korean girl, hindi na nga niya kaya mag-English fluent nor English speaking, and she needs some space. Eto naman tong gunggong na to. Ay, you already know, you heard it from the start, na ano, you don't sounds like Spanish fluent. Yun, if you know what I mean na lang, bros. Nasa simula na yan, pwede kayo mag-skip back na lang. If you wanted to, mga ganun.
When with someone who just wants to criticize you for your race.
Do you have a problem?
Honey?
I said, do you have a...
Ha-ha-ha! Sinagot ka ni Korean girl. Nani? Ha-ha-ha! Tapos ang sabi mo, I said, do you have a problem? Twice, ha? You heard it, you seen it, bros.
A problem?
Do you have a problem? Do you have a problem? May pa ganun-ganun pa si girl eh, putang ina. Nakaka-cringe eh, pang ina. Nakaka-cringe lang tingnan, to be honest, for real ha, for real, naku, parang awan nyo lang.
And to be honest with you,
what the fuck?
When you see things like this, we have to act. We have to educate people that something like this exists in millions all around the world. That is why I hope you share this video. Because none of this is okay. The slanted eyes, the mocking of the accent, the way they sadly act like they're better than them. It's actually these casual things, these microaggressions that we often brush off as jokes.
Yung accent, yung sign, yung mga kung ano pa, kung ano-ano na lang mga bagay na lang na sinasabi na hindi na lang maganda. Project Nightfall was right talaga. Yun na yun, bros.
They slowly and gradually hurt the self-esteem of others. Later on, the woman from the video offers an apology because she got a lot of backlash.
Ahahaha! Apology video! Nag-apology video ka kasi na-viral ka, gaga! Gaga ka! Ano, wala kang pake? You don't care at all? You don't care at all? Boom! F you to the you! Nag-apology ka na. I-sign up kung saan mo yan ipopost yung apology video mo, no? Sa TikTok account mo, YouTube, nor whatever platform you have neto dito sa social na to. Ano? Ano, ha? Na nga! Sinabi sa'yo ni Gemini sa'yo na do you wanna go viral nor trending? That girl on the video right here, bros, that girl, as you can see, she says from the beginning, I don't care at all. Sinabi niya yan, pwede kaya mag-skip back. If you know what I mean, don't get me wrong dalang, nakita niyo na yan, narinig niyo na yan, oo.
But let's watch closely how sincere it is.
So clearly, we all know who I am. This is what you guys have all been waiting for.
Very humble start for an apology.
I'm not going to sit there and fight with over 6 million people on the internet that, you know, I will never meet wearing top.
These 6 million people, like us, they don't wanna fucking see you talaga. Sa mga ginagawa mong actions, fluid, yung signs na mga ginagawa mo sa kay Gemini, Korean girl. Bro, that's gonna hurt ha. From the start ha. And you making an apology video, whatever, kung saan mo nung ipopost, is either YouTube nor TikTok account. Ewan ko na lang sa'yo after namin panoodin yung apology video mo kung mapuforgive ka namin sa'yo. Or mismo, si Gemini, na kung mapuforgive ba sa'yo, that's the question, ha? Is Gemini forgive you on that apology video, mga ginagawa mo? Kapal na mukha mo, hayop ka, tarantado ka, gaga ka. Maya ka sa sarili mo.
Power within my life. But what I can do is sit here and apologize to all of you guys in the video, which you guys want. Because I realized that my behaviors were unacceptable and I realized that my behavior, you know, hurt a lot.
Oh, sinabi mo na yan. Sinabi mo na yan. Alam mo na yan sa sarili mo. You know it to yourself, bruh. Girl. Just go. Kahit napanood ko na to mga few days ago, just like I said earlier, hindi magandang sign na yan, ha, bro? Hindi magandang sign na yan. As you can see, you heard it, you've seen it, ha? Girl, whatever kung ano mong pangalan mo dyan, random girl, ewan ko lang kung anong nakalagay na watermark dyan sa video niya, nasa TikTok yun, ewan ko lang kung na-deleted mo yan, yung apology video niya or hindi, whatever, I don't know anymore lang. I don't wanna check it lang, kasi nakaka-irritate, nakaka-headache lang pakinggan, so let's keep going na, bros.
A lot of people's feelings, and that was never my intention.
After this, she claims she already apologized to Gemini right after the live stream.
I'm not gonna dwell on something I've already apologized.
Oh, see? Nag-apologize ka to kay Gemini dahil sa mga ginagawa mong actions na hindi maganda, na hindi magandang good sign or bad sign na yan. I mean, good sign, na hindi magandang good sign. Sorry, bros, ha? That's racism, bros. It's obviously racism na yun, ha? No other words na yan. Racism na yung mga ginagawa mong signs na yan. Etong, buti pa to, streamer, ikaw. Ewan ko lang, I don't know about you. Gemini is a live streamer, Twitch streamer, I don't know. Nasa TikTok na yan, bros. Go check it out na lang sa video description na lang. Nor kaya sa pinned comments na lang. It depends na lang. So, eto na.
apologize for it a million times over and over and over again.
And then ends it by saying,
a million times over and over again. Paulit-ulit. Paulit-ulit para ka na nang iikot. Na para hindi mo sigurado sa sarili mo kung nag-apology ka ba o hindi. Na hindi mo sure sa sarili mo na is Gemini is forgive you. Sorry my English is really really bad at all ha. I'm just trying my best lang nito dito sa speaking English fluent na to. Even though na blood Filipino talaga ako nito dito. Kaya, ayun. Let's keep playing na lang.
She just wants peace.
I want to go back to living my life. I want to go back to taking care of my son in peace and not worrying about somebody trying to come here and kill his mother.
It's interesting that what she wishes for is what often many minorities wish for as well. To simply live life in peace. Without anyone bothering them, hurting them and their family because of something they cannot even change. Something I hope this woman has finally learned after the backlash.
You should be listening to the community that you harm, but you can't if the comments aren't even on your video.
Let's turn this into something positive, like a learning opportunity. We all make mistakes.
Wait lang ha, dyan sa huling part na hindi ko pala ito natapos. Nadun lang ako sa mimic part. Dyan sa mimic part na yan, dito. Diyan lang ako na nag-stop. Pero ito na, patatapusin ko na yung sa last video part na yun. Even though napanood ko na to in a few days ago pa to. Even though I already watched it na. So, ito na. Malapit na tayo matapos. Ganyang inch lang matatapos na ito. Tiyo. Cool. So as you can see bros, the video has ended nito dito. For that girl from the beginning in this video, that's racism yun bros ha. This girl is the worst. Pero dun sa bandang dulo is, nag-apology video ko na nga. Nalaman ng mother niya, ng Korean girl na, you heard it, you heard what she said in this video nito dito. As part of the Asian, like me, bros, I'm part of the Asian. Kung saan nabuhay yung Philippines, nasa Asian na yun. Nasa Asian Islands na yun. Whatever. Huwag nyo na lang ako i-correct. Kung yun na yung sinasabi ko, yun na yun. That's it. Fuck it na. Itong girl na to, like, sa simula lang ako na, ano, na nasasaktan, it hurts me the most. As part of Asian blood, kahit hindi mo sila kadugo, basta Asian ka talaga, na it's not good at all talaga. Hindi magandang sign na yun, ha? Pero bros, she learned her lessons well. Alam niya sa sarili niya. Alam niya. She knows herself na that's not a good sign. And she knows herself na racism na ginagawa niya sa kanya. Just like I said, tinanong yung two girls na sinabi niya ni Gemini na, do you wanna get viral? Do you wanna go viral? Kasi streamer yun eh. Streamer yun. Nakarecorded yung screen na yun eh. Sikat ka na talaga. Gaga ka. Even though na underrated ka lang itong dalawang girls na to. Lalo na dyan yung isa dyan. Ako, putang ina niya. Tang ina niya talaga tong ano na to. That's not a good sign for me. Nakapahurt talaga tong mga taga-ibang bansa. In other countries bros, for me, in my own opinion lang ha, huwag po tayo magdebate na ito dito ha, putang ina nyo, no. So that's it for my reaction video, for my reaction content part 10, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, whether you like it or not. So smash like and subscribe, please don't spam video likes on YouTube. If you are watching this on Facebook page, a half lang yan o hindi, na make sure to like and follow na lang nasa video description na yung mga social platforms ko sa yun. So I'll see you on next Monday na lang bros for gaming content on YouTube and Facebook page din also bros. Stay awesome.